Raimundo de Madrazo y Garreta was born in Rome and trained in Paris. The Spanish artist hailed from an artistic family. His father, grandfather, and brother were painters, and his son became an artist as well. He was known primarily for his genre paintings, which depicted scenes of everyday life, and his portraits, which captured the beauty and elegance of his subjects. His fine sense of color and fluid brushstrokes imparted an air of spontaneity to his likenesses.